Ladies and gentlemen, the eighth place from Venezuela, Jessica Lopez.
第八名获得者是来自委内瑞拉的运动员。 第七名，俄罗斯运动员。
The seventh place from Russian Federation, Ella Sosnitskaya.
第六名，意大利运动员。
Sixth place from Italy, Vanessa Ferrari.
第四名，俄罗斯运动员穆斯塔芬娜。Fourth
place from Russian Federation, Alia Mastafina.
红牌获得者，美国运动员凯拉·罗斯。
Third place and winner of the bronze medal from United States of America, Kyla Ross.
银牌获得者，罗马尼亚运动员约尔达切。Second
place and winner of the silver medal from Romania, Larisa Iordache.
金牌获得者，美国运动员贝雷斯。
First place at 2014 Women's All-Around World Champion, representing the United States of America, Simone Biles.
为银牌运动员颁奖的嘉宾是国际野联女子体操纪委会副主席多纳泰拉·萨奇。为铜牌运动员颁奖的嘉宾是广西壮族自治区体育局局长荣晓宁先生。为四到八名运动员颁奖的嘉宾是广西梧州中恒集团股份有限公司董事长兼总裁许淑清女士。
Ladies and gentlemen, please all rise for the national anthem of the United States of America.
女士们、先生们，请起立，奏美国国歌。
Ladies and gentlemen, please congratulate all gymnasts.
感谢颁奖嘉宾，让我们向获奖运动员表示热烈祝贺。
Ladies and gentlemen, these top eight gymnasts are also qualified to take part in the FIG All-Around World Cup Series. This series consists of three large events where the top eight gymnasts of the World Championships from Nanning are invited.The series will start at the end of November 2014 in Stuttgart, Germany, then continue at the beginning of December 2014 in Glasgow, Great Britain, and end with the series finale at the beginning of March 2015 in Dallas, USA. It is our hope that the FIG gymnastic family will enjoy this World Cup series around the world.Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the competition session for tonight. We wish you have enjoyed today's competition. Drive home safe. Bye-bye.
第45届世界体操锦标赛女子全能颁奖仪式到此结束。感谢您的观看。观众朋友们，明天将进行体操的各个单项的决赛。我们期待您的关注。祝您晚安。